Okay, RM, July 2018, summer. I got this strange looking water bottle. It infuses fruits into the water. So one orange, about two oranges. I've not tried it yet, since I put it in a couple hours ago. But I did have a sip of it when I first put it in, and still tastes like water, so it's been a couple hours now. Don't taste much of a difference after a couple hours, but maybe we need to keep it in longer. All the orange I put in. So it does fill up. It's not very strong. I think online they're about $5 for the cheaper one, up to $10, maybe more. Yeah, there you go. I don't know, you can put all kinds of roots in it, but if it doesn't work too well with oranges, so I'm not going to bother with it that much. So I know. Failed on me, I think. Create your own sunshine. That's probably like a $5 water bottle. I've seen these on eBay, Amazon, they're a little bit more. Maybe $10. But I'm not gonna leave this one in the water, it's not gonna work. I'm just gonna keep that a lot longer and see how it's gonna do. Thanks for watching. So I don't know if it's worth buying them online at full price. Don't really tell much of a difference, at least with the orange. Maybe with the other fruits you might. We'll let it just sit in the fridge another 4 hours maybe, see how the difference is. Been in there for about 2 hours now and not much of a difference. Thanks for watching. Water infused bottle or something like that. Water bottle infuser. Probably the cheaper one. Thanks for watching. It's got a pretty neat little handle.